Hi, so this is the tutorial video of Gemlatbox Macro, which is a pickup media product, an Australian brand, and here it is. So this is the Gemlatbox Macro, which has some features like four lighting options, depth adjustment, and here we have the height adjustment. This is the power button of for the on and off toggle, and what we need to do is we just need to switch it on. We just need to clean our diamond or the stone, which is here. And we need to place the stone exactly at the center of the tray. Now, the box is provided with three sizes of this tray. This one is the small one. We have a medium tray and a large tray. And we have three different color options as well: the white color, the gray, and the black color. So then we just need to place the lid, which has a 10x macro lens. This lens helps us to view the inclusions and the hearts and arrows. And then we need to download the app, which is the Gemlatbox app, which looks like this. And then we need to connect the box with the app. This is the Gemlatbox macro, which has scanned by the app. We just need to tap it and it gets connected. We have to place the press the camera button and adjust the tray according to the diamond's face. That's it. So now you can see our diamond is exactly at the center, and there are few adjustments option as well: background tone, manual focus, white balance, and filters also. So the procedure is really simple. We just need to tap the video button. We have three angles: 360, 90, and 45, and speed options as well: fast and slow. We can go for slow and a 45 degree angle, and then we can just press shoot. It automatically turns into a 45 degrees rotation, and it stops where the video has started. So the video doesn't look abrupt, and the presentation is really nice. You can also add logo, watermark, captions, and music to your video. So as you can see, I have added a logo of my company, and this is the result.